We're Zed free here. How are things on the home front?
New report from our scouts. God damn, that's loud.
Our defense is okay?
I think we're okay.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Okay, I'll round up everybody that's available.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Thank you.
screen clear. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
That's not a good
idea. Roger that. We'll be waiting.
That's not a good idea.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
They'll be on their way soon.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
All quiet here. Better do one more thing. Make sure everything's clear. Use some food.
Go.
It's too late to run. Let me stand and fire. Get ahead! Even the best needs help sometimes. Of course we're awesome. I'm on the job.
Okay, I'm free and clear. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
late to run. We'll have to stand it.
That wasn't the last.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll see who's free and send them your way.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Position. You give me a few more minutes?
How's it going?
Lots of Zeds right behind me. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
Okay, we're here. I'll check to see what's here.
That won't work.
As we can be here. Any hordes that come our way are gonna be sorry.
Yeah.
got nothing left. Come on. You and me are gonna go out there and kick some ass. You'll feel better.
I'm on. So, what are we doing out here exactly?
Just taking care of some business. Figured pitching in might make you feel better. Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Nice work. You really kicked some ass back there.
Thank you. Lead the way.
Let's move. Feeling better?
It's a possibility.
Look, you're not alone. Everybody's scared. Just don't do anything stupid, okay?
Yeah. Okay, sure. Zombies coming. I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
Thanks.